Attorney General of India has exclusively spoken to Republic TV over the lawlessness prevailing in Delhi, especially the lawyers' fraternity, the way they resorted to vandalism and ruckus in order to register their protest over Karkaduma incident on Saturday. Attorney General has said that since a commission of inquiry has been appointed by the High Court, the lawyers will have to wait for the outcome of the findings of the commission. Let's listen.
So I was just wondering if I could get your comments on these clashes that we've seen ever since Saturday that have been happening between the advocates and the Delhi police officials.
No, now that a commission of inquiry has been appointed by the High Court,
yes,
I think we'll have to wait for the outcome of the findings of that committee. The commission alone will now be able to tell us one way or the other. Huh? Okay.
Absolutely.
So we'll wait for its report.
Sir, but despite the inquiry, there have been several videos that have emerged today of several clashes and violent instances happening in District Court in Saket as well as Karkaduma. So any message to the advocates who are indulging in this violence openly and taking law into their own hands?
No, even that, I think so far as they are concerned, they'll have to be patient. They have to have patience. And they have to go before the commission, and if they have any complaint about, say, no action being taken, etc., both the sites are entitled to go before the commission and explain to them. Okay.
And now we're going to show you a series of videos, at least 8 of them, which speak volumes about the fact that how some of the lawyers in Delhi took the city on ransom and completely when they went on a rampage mode. Take a look.
हंगामा नहीं है ये आप बड़ा दुख हुआ आपने ये कहा कि हंगामा कर रहे हैं हंगामा नहीं है भाई ये
हक की लड़ाई है
ये हम अपने हक की लड़ाई लड़ रहे
I'm not going to do that.